Early morning hours, March 3rd, there has been a report of a GoFest. Our aviation detachment, Hitron, out of Jacksonville, Florida, spotted a 35-foot vessel, three outboard engines, and they relayed the information back to our cutter. We pursued them, boarded the vessel, and ended up detaining four crew members and seizing 54 bales of contraband, which tested to be positive cocaine.
We're extremely proud. I'm very proud of the crew. I'm very proud of not only my crew, but we had an avdet from Hitron. They did a fabulous job. Without the combination of Hitron, the Northland's OTH, and the P Island, it took all four of those things happening to make this case happen. And so I'm very proud of everybody that was involved in the whole evolution.
It feels excellent. I mean, it's exciting. It's exciting because of the whole idea behind Operation Martillo. You know, it's not only all hands on board the Northland, but it's the Western nations such as the Central and South American authorities, as well as the Department of Defense, Department of Homeland Security, inner agencies such as the Coast Guard Cutter P Island aided us as well. So it's kind of nice to see that cooperation and be a part of it. You know, everyone working together, sharing information, communicating properly, all to just have an effective end game. It was awesome to be a part of that, and I'm sure the crew can feel the same exact way. It's pretty exciting.